a race today.
Yeah.
Are you going to win?
Yeah.
Don't forget to win.
Yeah.
Okay, I think the race is going to start now.
Don't get hillbillies.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Zach, and we have to start at the end of that couch, and we have to go through the obstacle course, down the right side, and around the pool table, and don't mess the obstacles up, and you just mess that up. This is supposed to be leaning against here. It's supposed to be an obstacle. And then we have to go through that and back to where the couch is.
Okay.
And we have to come this way, though. We cannot go that way. And we have to hop into the pool and over. Okay?
That seems like a very complicated race.
Yes, it is. Okay.
Turn it off.
On your marks, get set, go.
Hey!
Hey, you can't walk. That's a penalty.
No, keep going.
Okay.
He can't do that.
Oh, yes, I can.
Careful. Careful you don't hurt yourself.
Back. Hey. Hey, Zach, you didn't go to the options.
No, yep. Keep going, Hanna. If you finish, you win, because he cheated.
I won. Yay.
Winner. Cheater. 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 Oh, my God. Go. This is Hanna. She's showing off by hitting herself with a big baseball bat thing. Wow!
Hey, you! What's going on?
Introducing crazy circus people. And here is Hanna Welsh with her crazy nose thing.
Want me to do it?
Yeah. Okay. Stupid people tricks.
Okay, now turn it off. Turn it. Wait.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing ear wiggling boy. Are they wiggling?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I see them now. It's freaky. We just recently found out that Crazy Nose Lady and Ear Wiggling Boy are actually brother and sister. So we thought we'd put them together. And here we go. Are you ready? Going to do a crazy nose and an ear wiggle at the same time. Ready, steady, go.
And now, presenting our crazy faces. It's beautiful, isn't it?
What kind of face can you make?